street.
Thank you.
Race of the season here with us.
See how he definitely went pretty good. And not pretty good on that. He's coming good. Very good to see out of battle going there. Then we have Kent Hannah. Another trip from the FDG muffin up team.
As we go through veteraning. Remember, I'm on a first name basis with everyone here.
Oh man!
For the 45 plus age coming through, Emilio Cervantes. Like I said, he started off, maybe he missed the pedal, but he was off the back. But he came back with a vengeance. He went straight through both of the 45 plus age.
What happened?
Let's go, buddy.
Thank you. jersey on. Congratulations. Hands up for great backflip. And Jonathan Lipsey, top 5, 55 plus, you know, the Southern California Cyclocross. I'm going to get everybody's champions' names. We'll have to fill out a form here at the gifts booth.
Cervantes. Really power into this course.
All right, hands up. Was number one on the podium, come see me and we will have you fill out your order form. And Belay produced on demand will provide your jersey. Don't forget to visit our friends at Union Sports today, you guys. Today we are giving away a series one sponsorship. That is 9-10 races worth of racing entry fees, almost $300.
Keep it up. Yeah, keep it up!
Fight it, fight it. There you go.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Make it look fun.
Air it out up here. You got this.
I believe our fifth place rider, Robert Donovan, he's in fifth for the 35A's and coming through. And I also see, I believe, our second place rider of Garnet Vernigan for the 45 plus A's.
Thank you.
up, guys.
Give us your job!
bit up?
Outside, I'm going outside.
All right, thanks.
Those races in between races. That was Matt Freeman. Looks like he took it for fourth, and Benjamin Goyette taking it for fifth. Those are provisional results. We'll have to wait for the officials to come through and take that. And there we go. We have our men's B winner right there, and Griffith right there. What a strong showing from Garnett Vertigan and Andrew Moody, who put in a huge attack and gapped off his riding buddy and second place finisher.
Good job.
That was tough.
That was a tough race.
A little harder than last week.
Oh yeah.
Andrew put in a huge attack. He didn't sit up.
What happened?
You're hauling. I can double flatted.
You double flatted, man. Change it, put a tube, or change the wheel.
Yeah, put a tube on and then off again.
Who actually sneaked in there?
Missed with something in my wheel.
Sucks.
Yeah. Such a good start.
Yeah, sabotage or something.
Yeah, we did something, didn't you? Dude, did you win it?
No, I was fifth.
Oh, are you serious?
I was sprinting for fourth with a wheel behind.
So we're going to see how that goes out.
Did Vu beat Martin?
He needs to be in the A group right there.